52 weeks.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Each drunk driver can catch will be a whole year before they have to take the class and no drinking.
Why is that?
They'll check for alcohol use for a whole year before you actually get your submit to get your driver's license back. But you must wait years or 3 years to wait for revocation.